Oh, I'm not afraid to die. Mulata. Thank you. is that I think it has something very important to offer us for the new century. I'm afraid we're losing the real virtues of living life passionately, the sense of taking responsibility for who you are, the ability to make something of yourself, and feeling good about life. Sartre, once interviewed, said he never really felt a day of despair in his life. One thing that comes out from meeting these guys is not a sense of anguish about life so much as a real kind of exuberance of feeling on top of it, that your life is yours to create.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back. Thank you.